At Splunk, we help our customers build resilient digital enterprise. Very recently, we worked on building a multi-region resiliency service for our customers who have very specific needs from compliance and regulation perspective on their data. It was a very high priority challenge for us to solve because a lot of our customers who are in finance and healthcare markets, they require Splunk Cloud to have resiliency that spans across multiple AWS regions. So we built this cross-region disaster recovery solution that is an active-passive solution. In an unlikely event, if there's a disaster in an AWS region, our customers can continue using Splunk and we will just fail over their stack to a different region. We used Amazon S3 cross-region replication and replication time control to build this solution. Replication time control is important because it guarantees specific SLAs, which are important for us to meet the commitments that we have to the customers. We also used multi-region keys to get access to the encrypted data on both the regions. Building on AWS allows us to use some of the native services, which simplifies our design. It also helps us bring these solutions faster to the market, to our customers. Now that we have this solution in place, a lot of our customers that are in highly regulated industry benefits from this solution. Now they can accelerate their digital transformation and they can onboard their mission critical use cases to Splunk Cloud and really take advantage of being in the public cloud.